My name's Rachel Chesterman, and I'm one of Sophia Bush's Little Voices.
My name's Nicole, and I'm one of Sophia's Little Voices.
My name is Caitlin Schmidt, and I'm proud to be Sophia's Little Voice.
My name is Ebba, and I'm proud to be Sophia's Little Voice.
My name's Rachel, and I'm proud to be a Little Voice.
My name is Victoria, and I'm proud to be Sophia's Little Voice.
Hi, I'm from Mexico, and I'm one of Sophia's Little Voices.
I am one of Sophia's Little Voices.
I am one of Sophia's Little Voices.
I'm one of Sophia's Little Voices.
I'm proud to be a Little Voice.
I'm proud to be a Little Voice.
I am proud to be a Little Voice.
I am proud to be one of Sophia's Little Voices.
Say that I'm really proud to be one of your Little Voices.
I'm so proud to be one of Sophia Bush's Little Voices.
I'm proud to be a Little Voice.
I'm proud to be Sophia's Little Voices.
I'm proud to be a Little Voice.
Even when you've been crossing it out. But always love.
Sophia inspires me because even though she's a famous actress, she doesn't let that get to her, and she fights for human rights and the environment every day while also inspiring her fans to do the same thing.
Sophia Bush inspires me because she's smart, she has self-respect, and works hard in the community. She also takes the time to acknowledge her fans.
Sophia Bush inspires me because she amazes me with all her generosity to continuously give to the world, to speak for animals, and to stay true to herself.
Sophia inspires me to be a better person by how she lives her life. She doesn't take anything for granted, and she cares about everything and everyone, and she's just an all-around amazing person.
Sophia inspires me because no matter what rumors are started about her or what boy breaks her heart, she doesn't turn into some wild partying starlet. She takes everything with dignity and grace.
She's an inspiring woman because of her inner greatness, her kindness, and her charity to the others.
Sophia has inspired me because she's such a great role model with her constant dedication to helping the world and others, whether it's tweeting about the oil spill in the Gulf or raising awareness with events such as Love is Louder or Going Green.
You are like the most beautiful person on earth, and don't scream it out loud. You're modest. Plus your generosity is like, wow! I can't even count all of the things you support. Environment, love, gay rights.
She inspires me because, simply put, her passion is contagious.
You are an inspiration to a lot of people. You are so involved with the planet and you support many charities.
Sophia Bush inspires me in many ways, I think the most important of which being the way she uses her voice and fame and influence to try and make a difference in the world. And that's got to be the most inspiring thing.
Through all the wonderful charities and organizations that you support, you inform me every day about important issues that I would probably never be aware of on my own.
Sophia inspires me to follow my dreams.
Sophia inspires me because she's so full of greatness. She does so many nice things.
And she promotes no hate. And she promotes global green and the oil spill and so many other organizations.
You inspire me every day, Sophia, with everything you do, everything you say, and everything you tweet. Machines have started. I don't want to wait. Oh, I don't want to sit at home. I don't want to tell you. Don't want to tell you. Tell you I told you so. So prove me wrong.
The most important thing I've learned from Sophia Bush is to take care of the environment.
From you, I've learned to never let anybody tell me I can't do something.
The most important thing that I learned from Sophia is to love my life and never take anything for granted.
Something important that I've learned from Sophia is that love is louder than any negativity to give it, share, and be loved.
But one important thing would be to never let bad people treat you like you're not an equal.
I have to just be myself and not tell anyone anything.
For me, that I'm important and that every voice matters.
But I think the main thing I learned from you is that love is louder.
Is that love is louder?
Charity is what I have learned about her. And you can see she's not doing it for fame. She's just amazing.
Stand up for what you believe in and be true to who you are.
The having a connection to something larger than yourself is really important.
That even though I'm one person, I can make a huge difference. Every little bit counts.
Something I've learned from Sophia is that I'm capable of achieving anything.
It's to always fight for what you believe in, because no one can ever take that away from you. And to also help in any way that you can, because a little bit does go a long way.
The most important thing I've learned from Sophia is to be myself, no matter what, and to stand up for what I believe in.
The most important thing that I've learned from her is to be who you are. Don't be ashamed. Be the best you can be.
My favorite Sophia quote is, "You can't listen with your mouth open."
My favorite Sophia Bush quote is that we have the ability to act, the ability to create change.
One of my favorite Sophia quotes is, "Life is too short and I'm Italian. I'd much rather eat pasta and drink wine than be size zero."
One of my favorite quotes is, "If someone treats you hatefully, it's because you shine so bright that you make them hate themselves. The loser losers can forget it."
Hopefully we can open each other's eyes, teach each other new things, and prompt one another to do just a bit more with our spare time. A bit more good that will affect us and those around us.
You've got to take every day, and you've got to tell the things that you love that you do.
The hardest situation to stay happy in, I think, is when you're trying to find love and yourself at the same time.
As a strong woman, there are things I would never put up with.
Love is love. No matter your faith, race, sexual orientation, size, shape, or socioeconomic background.
Life throws some curveballs at you, and you go where it takes you.
Remember, high school ends, college ends, and life gets better every year after. Don't give up on it yourself. The best is yet to come.
To be happy, it first takes being comfortable being in your own shoes. The rest can work out from there. If I could describe Sophia Bush in one word, it would be passionate, because she strives for a better tomorrow.
One word to describe Sophia Bush? Gorgeous. Inside and out.
If I were to describe Sophia in one word, it would be intelligent.
Sophia means love.
Sophia Bush is just perfect.
Inspiring.
Queen of all voices.
Motivational.
Passionate.
Genuine.
Wonderful, honest, simple, generous, but more than that, pure.
Lawless.
Fashionable.
Selfless.
African amazing.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I could call her inspiring or compassionate or generous or beautiful, but without saying one of those words, you're not describing what she means to me or who she is, and I think supercalifragilisticexpialidocious is the best way to describe her. Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go, oh, oh, oh. You're gonna leave them going, oh, oh, oh. You don't have to feel like a waste of space. You're original. Sophia, I may not know you in person, but after watching One Tree Hill and reading your tweets and blogs, I feel like I do know you. I feel like you're my big sister or my best friend. And I thank you, because I don't think there are that many great role models left, and I'm glad that you're one of them.
She just makes me proud to be a fan of hers, because she's just so passionate about her causes.
I would like to say you're smart, pretty, and a good actress.
Thank you again for always being so amazing to your fans. I love both of our pictures together, and even just a tweet or a DM from you always makes my day.
Something that I love to say to Sophia is that I admire your work, your love and support to continuously give to the world. You have an incredible heart which gives love endlessly. I've never seen someone so passionate about the world. And thank you for all your support and generosity to because it matters.
I want to thank Sophia for every day showing me what it means to be a good person and how to live an awesome life. She inspires me to be a better person every day, and I would like to thank her for that. So thank you, Sophia.
Thank you, Sophia, for being such a great role model.
I also want to say thank you for everything you've done with the oil spill and every single environmental issue you've helped. You helped me a lot, and I reckon you helped everyone, and that's a lot of my people as well.
Thank you, Sophia, for all you do in this world and for this world. It would not be the same without you.
I had the pleasure of meeting Sophia last month, and she is one of the sweetest people I've ever met. And just meeting her in just a short time has made a huge impact on my life. I just want to thank you, Sophia. You're such an inspiration to not only myself, but to others around us.
I want you to say thank you to Sophia Bush. When I met her in New York City, beforehand, I thought that my expectation of her was going to live up to what she was like, and I was petrified. But when I did meet her, she was kind and beautiful and caring and so very generous, and I'm very thankful.
Thank you for everything you do, Sophia. For saving the war, for taking care of your fans, and for being just who you are. And thank you for making my dream come true once again this year.
I just want to tell Sophia Bush that I think she's amazing and I love her.
Thank you, Sophia, for being the best role model anyone could ever have. It's so inspirational that you want the world to be so great, and you are such a great person. Thank you for making me the best person that I could be.
Keep doing what you are doing, because I'm gonna make the world know about Sophia Bush.
Blind and bright, burning off and on. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love.
And this is me saying, I love you, Sophia. You're an amazing idol. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sophia.
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 Thank you.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you, Sophia.
We love you, Sophia.
We love you, Sophia.
We love you, Sophia.
Thank you, Sophia Bush.
Thank you, Sophia. And we love you.
Thank you. We love you.
We love you, Sophia. And we're glad you're in our lives.
We love you, Sophia. Thank you.
Thank you. We love you.
Do or stay or run away. Leave it all behind. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time, time again.